the radar. It's quiet. We have some substantial storms making their way through Washington, D.C. And one storm that is just fizzling out here in Cumberland County near Bridgeton. Other than that, it looks like it's going to be a fairly quiet evening for us. 81 degrees right now in Philadelphia. We hit 93 today. It feels like 86, so there's still a heat index out there turning into humidity. But that first alert is in effect for the entire viewing area through Wednesday evening. And it's because of that oppressive heat and humidity and those scattered severe storms. We're going to see them popping up again tomorrow. And that's what I'm going to be talking about when I come back in a few minutes. We're going to talk about the timing of all of these storms, what it means for you and your neighborhood. We're also going to talk about how they could affect the Eagles game on Thursday night and how much longer we're going to have to deal with these 90s. All of that.
All right, with all this going on in the weather, now is the time to download our free NBC 10 app. That way you can keep an eye on the temperatures and also track the storms with the same radar our team and meteorologists
use. That's another thing, too. You find people in the other countries and you get, like, talk to somebody to
Google the phone.
Last week's police shootout.